a strange taste in my mouth, enough to your foes.
Riddle me this, says the witty Kurt Creighton, picking handouts from his teeth with a bulletproof toothpick. And his hand grenade smile only makes me more uncomfortable, and his only glass eye is marred with spider brain cracks. He turns to me and asks me, as I'm passing by, if a sleeping man takes